I guess you've forgotten me. I could have forgotten you if you hadn't so deeply planted your roots. I'm not sure I knew you, but what I thought I knew couldn't have more easily been disproved. Was it all in my mind? Was it all in my mind? You gotta wonder from time to time.
Welcome to Namibia.
We just arrived at our first stop, the very famous Namib Desert, where we currently try to hike the famous Dune 45. Mm-hmm. And we still have quite a hike in front of us.
Up there.
And I sent you love, but it came with no reply. And it makes the low so low, cause you know you got me high.
So we just reached the top of this beautiful dune here.
Yes, and we found out that hiking up a dune is just as exhausting as hiking up a volcano. But it's also very rewarding.
That's true, and I'm gonna show you this beautiful view we enjoy.
I'm not saying I'm noble, I'm just trying to be vocal. The things that you said must have got me hopeful. You know that you let me on.
Woo! Isn't it beautiful?
So why do I feel like I was the wrong one? Was it all in my mind? Was it all in my mind?
We are now entering the part where you can just drive with a 4x4. And as we've learned, we have to deflate our tires to 1.2 bar. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now. Hopefully it works. So, 1.2 bar. Didn't know that it takes forever to deflate it from 2 bar to 1.2 bar. But it took like 10 minutes. 3 more wheels to go. This is the 4th wheel and I have to correct myself. It just takes forever if you don't know how to do it. So let's see how long it really takes. Alright, that's it. Let's see how long it took. Let me check here. 1.5 minutes deflating one tire. Okay, now very important when you have the sand here in front, because as you can see there's already some guy stuck. So we deflated our tires to 1.2 and now I just enter the 4x4, which is not yet in, so I have to drive back a little bit as we've learned. Oh yeah, now we got the 4x4 and off we go. So we made it, we didn't get stuck and we're already at the 4x4 parking lot. We're here, Susufly, beautiful place.
Yes, and very calm, just as we like it.
As we like it, nobody. Nobody's here. Guy. make it in. So far we've been the only ones, but there is another one. Alright, yeah. So there it's really windy. And now let's check what we're gonna cook. It's gonna be pasta with tuna. So let's see. This is a beautiful kitchen here. Gas burner. Salad. And there we got our tuna for tonight. Gonna be delicious, especially with a view like this.